Hey YouTube, it's your girl Nine. I'm back with another banger video for you.
Love my butterflies,
straight
up out the mud, we from the trenches, nigga. The realest ones had a hardest word living.
Who is that?
And in today's video, I will be showing you guys my updated skin routine for the year 2021. Oh my gosh, this is the very first video of 2021 that I'm actually recording. I'm so excited to finally be back on track. It's been a long 4 months, but it's been a very interesting 4 months. I've learned a lot, I've grown a lot, I've changed a lot, I've made a lot of mistakes, but this year is my year. I'm claiming it. We've all been having a rough time with 2020, especially with COVID going on. I hope everyone is safe. Best wishes to each and every one of y'all. With that being said, let's jump right into the video. If you guys are new, welcome to my channel. My name is Najee Simone. If you guys are not new, welcome back, pretty gang. I miss you guys so much. It's been a long time no see. You know, I really apologize for not posting more and, you know, being with you guys and keeping up with you guys. There's just been so much that's been going on in my life that I just want to talk about real quick. There's gonna be a whole separate video for this, but I want to say mental health is very important. Honestly, 2020 was a life lesson for me, like most of us. 2020, I got really low, like really low. I started losing motivation to do a lot of things that I love, especially YouTube. Anybody that knows me knows that I love to do YouTube. Like, this is my favorite thing to do. I would never just out of nowhere just stop for anything, you know what I mean? Which is why I really, you know, I felt really bad about not being here, not being consistent anymore, and just stopping. But I did have to take a mental break for myself and really self-evaluate everything that was going on in my life. Like, the people that are closest to me really know what's going on. This is the first time I'm actually explaining what's been going on, what's been happening. Those that are closest to me know that I've been suffering with anxiety and depression, and my life has kind of been falling apart. I really had to take the last few months left of 2020 to literally self-isolate myself, which I haven't been checking emails and checking this and checking that. I just couldn't. Everything with COVID stressed me out. Everything with work stressed me out. Everything that was just going on was just so much stress, and stress kills, you know. So I really needed to take a mental break, just stop, because everything that I was trying to do, nothing was going right. I keep wanting to apologize, like, I'm so sorry. I feel like I failed you guys, but I'm trying to redeem myself. Hope you guys can understand. I still am the same person, just a different version of myself, because I've really been trying to push myself and work. A lot of things were going on that I didn't understand at the time, but now that I see what I can do, what I'm capable of doing, that I had to take a little break, I had to do this, and then I can get back on my feet, I'm here. I'm just thankful that I'm still here after all of it. Just gotta thank God. I'm gonna go deeper into it, but let's just get into this skincare routine. I put some pictures on the screen. I was literally breaking out. Like, I was so anxious. Like, I was having so many different anxiety attacks to the point where it would stress me out and I would break out. This is my skin now. It looks better in person to me. I don't know if it's reflected on the camera, but y'all can compare the two from now and then. So with that being said, let's just get into the video, you guys. All right, so this is my skincare routine. Every product will be listed down below and on the screen, so you guys can see exactly what I do step by step. I really didn't do too many things different with my skincare routine. I just added things to it and took a lot away from it. There's been previous skincare videos that I've done before in the past, and this one actually works a lot better for me than the ones that I've done in the past. I mean, I've always kind of kept my skin clear, and when I did have stress breakouts and stuff like that, I did use most of these same products, but now I've kind of found something that really works. Story time. My girlfriend had put me onto what I'm about to show you. This product is called Dr. Bronner's, I believe. It's the bar of soap. I use it on my body as well as my face, but it's so good. I gotta show you guys. Okay, so it's Dr. Bronner's cast out soap. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but let me tell you, girl, this stuff works amazing. It works wonders. It comes in different scents. I know she had me try lavender and mint, and baby. I think there's a rose water one too. It works amazing. And the reason why I like to use it on my body, one, it gets all the dirt out of your skin, all the oils, like the nasty, gunky, nasty stuff over your skin. And when you rinse off, you feel so clean. Like, she would always be like, oh my God, baby, you need to try it. It makes you feel like a new woman. And I'm like, what? Like, put me on. I tried it. It was amazing. I went to the store and bought it a few weeks after that. It's that good. Like, I love it. So if you guys ever see it, it's at Walmart and it's like $13. It's a big, you know, like a big thing. I should have brought it downstairs so you guys can see it. The bottle that I use, I'm gonna put it on the screen so you guys can see it. And I had asked her one day, yo, can I put this on my face? And she was like, yeah, put it on your face. I did that. Girl, let me tell you. It just like made everything better. And I'm like, yo, my skin felt so clean, so soft. And on top of that, this is a plus. The soap actually helps with anxiety and PTSD and stuff like that. And it kind of helps relax you and calm you down. It's so amazing. Like, I just thought that was so dope. I had to put y'all on. She put me on. I put my grandma on from my girlfriend. And then I had to put y'all on. That's what I use on my face. I use the bar of soap. I put it on the screen too so you guys can see it. So that's the first thing that I do. Another thing that you guys are going to need, or what I like to do in my routine, this is something essential in your skincare routine. But you guys see those little bristles? Y'all, this is a face cleanser. This is very essential. This helps get in your pores, baby. Really get in there. And you gotta use circular motions. Just like I was talking about in my other skincare routines, I like to use this Cetaphil, however you want to pronounce it. This is for the normal to oily skin, but this is dermatologist recommended, and it just works really good in my skin. This and this, baby, good combo. You don't necessarily have to go get the Dr. Bronner's. I just like to do that personally. It works for me, but you get whatever works for you. I always say that because people are different. Another skin cleanser that I'm going to talk about before I actually get into my whole skincare routine, this is the Noxzema. It's a cream, and you just put it on your face in circular motions and just let it sit there, and it works. Then you can also find this at Walmart. I really love this. And this one has eucalyptus extract in it. So it moisturizes and cleanses your skin in the same time. So whenever I'm having like really bad breakouts after I do my regular, you know, I go in with the Dr. Bronner's and then I'll use the Cetaphil. If I'm really having a really bad breakout, after I go in with those two products, I come back with the Noxzema. Let's get into the part where I actually do my face. First things first, as many of you guys should know, wash your hands before touching your face, your eyes, your nose, whatever, because germs. After your hands are clean, we're going to go into my first product, which is the Dr. Bronner's. And I just like to run lukewarm water. You don't want hot scalding water because you don't want to burn your face off. You just want something like a little cool, not too warm, to just open your pores up so you can get the soap inside of your skin. I know you guys are not supposed to wipe, and normally people splash water on their face, but I seen somebody last time I did this, they said to get a microfiber washcloth, so I did, so it's not ripping my skin and whatever. So you're supposed to tap so you don't get wrinkles. Next thing that I do, let's go on Cetaphil and do the same thing all over again. And this time I really like to focus on my problematic areas, which is like right here, in like a little bit over here, and just some spots over here. But other than that, I'm just gonna wash my face like I regularly do. All right, so now that that is done, this would normally be the time that if I wanna do a little face mask, I would put this on my face and let it sit for like 10-15 minutes. Not too long, because you know, you don't want it on there to clog your pores. So after that is done, I like to tone my face. I like to use Sea Breeze. I used to use the Witch Hazel toner. I liked it, but it had a little smell to it. I think I got the wrong one. It was like organic, whatever. And I use a little cotton pad. I like to use two. And then just go like this. Oh, and another reason why I stopped using the rose water, it was like $10. And this is like, I think this one was like $3 or $4, maybe $5 at the most. And then this is supposed to take out any dirt that you miss. Anything that's just, you know, sitting on your face. See, I don't know if you guys can see it, but a little bit of dirt that it took out. Not too much, just regular, because my face like this. Then you just let the toner air dry. Okay, so now what you're gonna do is use the Cetaphil. This is the body and face moisturizing lotion for all skin types. And I get this from Walmart. My top is broke, so I have to do it like this. Normally I would just pump it, but I just wipe it on my face. And I don't like to put too much. Like, this is too much, so I'll like move it around my face. And then I just let it dry and you're done. All right, so that's everything. That's my full skincare routine from beginning to end. Literally, that's all I do every day. And 9 times out of 10, I do this in the shower, but recently I've been doing it just by the sink, washing my face, and just, I don't know. Something about it really helps with my stress levels. I just love it. My skin is glowing. Makes me just feel so much better afterwards. So that is it for today's video. I love each and every one of you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay beautiful, stay pretty. I love you guys. Bye.